Go ahead and worship it right now. Just go ahead and worship it.